Tarawa State University, Kabadburan campus. The challenging past of CSUCC started in the year 1954. RA 948 was the basis for Agusan Trade School to start its operation in 1954. Originally, this school was to be established in Busan City. Failure to acquire the needed school site, Governor Felix Bartu Corrado Dagani Sr. thought of establishing it in Kabadburan, which was then by Mayor Teofilo Dagani Corrado Sr. Republic Act No. 3630, which was signed on June 22, 1963, by President Diosdado Macapagal, Agusan Trade School, was renamed Northern Mindanao School of Arts and Trades, NMSAT. With its conversion, the school was given permission. NMSAT was governed by the following vocational school principles. Republic Act No. 7517, an act converting the Northern Mindanao School of Arts and Trades, NMSAT, in Kabadburan, Agusan del Norte, into a College of Arts, Science and Technology, to be known as the Northern Mindanao College of Arts, Science and Technology, and appropriating funds therefor. NMCAS continued to soar under the able governance of the following. The historic integration of NMCAS and UNOLISIS on October 2000 converted the former into a state college and continued to grow under the governance of the following. Republic Act No. 9854, an act establishing the Caraga State University in the Caraga region by integrating the Northern Mindanao State Institute of Science and Technology, NORMASIST, in Ampayan, Butuan City and the Northern Mindanao College of Arts, Science and Technology, NMCAST, in Kabadburan, Agusan del Norte. The university status started with the signing of Republic Act No. 9854 by President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Caraga State University Kabadburan Campus, CSUCC, the new official name of the campus, was still under the governance of Dr. Teodora H. Alico as the campus dean. Dr. Alico was succeeded by Dr. Lolita P. Maragonias, who was appointed as the campus director by the Board of Regents upon the recommendation of then CSU President Dr. Joanna B. Cuenca. Taking over the reign as campus director of CSUCC is Dr. Marilyn B. Castillo, the Dean of the College of Engineering and Information Technology. Later, through BOR Resolution No. 43-25, Series of 2018, dated October 17, 2018, Dr. Castillo is the first Chancellor of Caraga State University Kabadburan Campus. As a university, CSUCC stays focused on its vision to be globally engaged by excelling in science, engineering, and the arts. It keeps its noble mission of producing graduates who are globally competitive and socially responsible. The dynamism of Dr. Castillo to turn CSUCC into what she envisions it to be is coupled with the unwavering support of the university president, Dr. Anthony M. Pinasso. This is CSUCC Today. CSUCC is SUC Level 4 accredited. CSUCC is ISO certified. Curricular programs of CSUCC are all Commission on Higher Education compliant and AAQUP accredited. CSUCC course offering for the College of Engineering and Information Technology, CEIT. Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering, BSE. Bachelor of Science in Information Technology, BSIT. Electrical Engineering Technology, EET. Diploma in Computer Technology, DCT. For the College of Industrial Technology and Teacher Education, CITTE. Bachelor of Technology and Livelihood Education, BTLED. Bachelor of Technical Vocational Teacher Education, BTVTED. Bachelor of Science in Industrial Technology, BSIND Tech. Graduate Program. Master of Arts in Education. Laboratory High School. College of Tourism and Hospitality Management, CTHM. Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management, BSHM. Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, BSTM. Bachelor of Science in Food and Beverage Service Management, BSFBSM.